Hey everybody, here's another quick video. Today we've got a Williams Trains diesel locomotive. This is a O gauge Amtrak 960. I just got hooked up. We can get it to go back and forth a little for you. As you can see, these two handrails have been glued back on, and it is missing a handrail on the back side. And we're missing two of the little springs on the top. But other than that, it looks to be complete. So thanks for watching.